Combination lock bypass tool. Use it to feel for the change as you scroll numbers on the dial. When a number in the combo is selected, there will be a noticeable change. There is a dent at the number 3. This is a good sign. Now on to the second digit. That's it. If you listen closely, you can hear the click. That's the dent, and the next in the combo. There it is straight away. Let's see if it works. Bingo. We're in. Combination lock bypass tool available at sapgear.com.